Today's photo is from the 1940s and shows an aerial photo of Clemson during wartime. During the 1942 year, Clemson's campus had many things going on that we can still recognize today. Tiger Rag was introduced at Clemson by a cadet and band member, Robert Dean Ross, who ended up being in the class of 1948. And on September the 19th, construction is finished on Memorial Stadium just ahead of the crowd for the first game to be played in the future Death Valley. The Tigers ran down the hill for the very first time to defeat Presbyterian College 32-13 in front of 5,500 fans.